Oh, hey, you made it. I was getting the impression that you weren't showing up. You know, you being an hour late is all. Oh, my watch must have died. I thought it was weird that it was getting darker earlier in the summertime. Anyways, wow, you look so lovely. And yeah, it's me, and you definitely look like your profile picture. do we hug or should we? Okay, hug or one arm buddy hug or should? Okay, you go. And okay, okay, handshake it is. Ooh, such a nice hand you have. You should look into modeling those hands and only showing the world your lovely hands. I'd buy anything from your hands. Well, you have nice hands, and I wouldn't be shocked if you ended up being a hand model. Not that you couldn't be a model. Well, that doesn't make sense because models are already models. But like you could do clothes or no clothes. Meaning, you could model accessories like hats. Not like you couldn't do any other forms of modeling. I mean, you do have an amazing body in a respectful way. Like I think you would look amazing doing all forms of modeling. Not that I already imagine you in that way. Hi, can we just pretend that didn't happen and I just said you have nice hands? Phew, okay, that's a relief. Anyways, let's sit down. I miss a picnic. Yeah, you remember when I asked you, out of the blue, what your favorite type of sandwich was? Well, I used my connections to make it even more fancy. Oh, and when I say connections, I don't mean like I'm in the mafia or anything. No, screw that. Well, not screw them as people. I mean, I would not want to get on Don Lucifredo's bad side. I just prefer to stay out of those types of organizations. Oh, and I already poured us our beverages. Come on, sit on. Sit. See? What did I tell you? Fancified, right? I, myself, got this rare Ragu beef sandwich, extra bloody. And to drink, well, blood. I hope it tastes really good. I worked really hard on it. I hope you like your beverage. I was going to go with just water, but I feel that you humans might enjoy a tasty drink too. Not because you humans are addicted to sugar, and I'm implying anything about your weight or anything, but of course the humans would want a sugary or anything that isn't water for a drink, but you know, special occasions. Okay, whew, thank you. Sorry. I am not usually like this. I only get this flustered around beautiful people. Sorry, I feel like I get all tongue-tied when talking to you. Well, I hope you enjoy it. Well, I'm sure you have plenty of questions to ask me regarding my, well, way of life. I mean, you just barely found out that we existed and we are slowly trying to co-mingle with you humans. Oh, figured that would be your first question. I am, as of last month, 180 years old. But if you want to be technical, I am only 18 years old because that's how old I was before I was turned by my headmistress. Turns out she was very, very into the occult and black magic, and apparently she decided that the, what you humans call now, teacher's pet should be the first to experience vampirism alongside her. Even though she was older than me by about 15 years, she was so extremely jealous and territorial. I so much as even looked in a woman's direction and she would threaten to tear out her vocal cords through her, well, you know, down there. But that's really it. And, well, let's just say that a certain hunter took her away from me, which might be a blessing in disguise, I guess. Her other ones weren't too happy with me. what about you? I mean, if it's all right to ask. Oh, well, you look very mature for your age. Okay, next question. Ah, how does blood taste? Well, it differs from person to person. And also from vampire to vampire. Just like how you humans taste everything, it's subjective. You know how some people think ketchup is spicy, whereas other people think the Carolina Reaper covered in tapatio and jalapenos and extra garlic, yeah, is spicy. You know, it's objective. I think it also depends on our age as well as the human's age, vitality, gender, or, well, nowadays lack of one, and all of that, you know? I mean, for example, I may taste you, meaning your blood, not use my mouth, never mind. If I bite you, if you let me, if you give me your consent, you might taste like, I don't know, cherries, but to someone else, you know, you may taste, and I don't mean this as an insult, garbage, you know. I mean, I don't know what you know what garbage would taste like. I mean, in the metaphorical way. Okay, you would taste like rotten eggs. No offense. Well, yeah, I really wish I didn't have to tell you this, but because I want to be, I am very accepting of all humans, and I know that nowadays it's more common to, what do the humans say, rack up a body count? Wow. Huh. Well, things have sure changed since I was growing up. Body count to us usually meant, people that were unalived. I wish there was some other way to explain it, but, I really hate explaining this. When a person, whoever they may be, man, woman, non-binary, etc., when they are, experienced, it tarnishes their blood. And I wouldn't say it's because of a disease. I mean, it doesn't help. But, you know, there's a reason why Hollywood loves to, you know, do the whole virgin blood to expand the bloodline and the cure. And so, again, I really hope you don't think this is some kind of weird bedroom ideas or anything like that. It's just, that's just how it is, you know. I wish I was able to lie to you, but I can't find it in my heart to lie to you. Why do I hate garlic? And, well, that's a common myth. We don't get hurt by it. We just don't like it. I mean, it's like anything. I mean, that's like, how do I say this? It's a common misconception. We just don't like I said, we don't like the smell. It's like if I I don't know, put you in the restroom of a Taco Bell, you know? You don't like the smell of the bathroom, but that doesn't mean the smell is going to kill you. Or, well, I don't know, you humans and your internet culture make it seem so, but it's like that, where you just don't like the smell. It's overpowering and disgusting. However, I will say, my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-uncle had this recipe where apparently he did something with garlic, and I tried to make it after I was turned, you know, out of memory of him. And honestly, I loved it. So, like I said, bring it on. Am I allergic to the sun? Yes and no. I don't immediately burst into flames. I mean, well, I do, but it takes a while. For example, if hypothetically we were to go back to my place, not for that reason. I mean, if you wanted to, I wouldn't say no, but I didn't invite you, ask you on a date for that reason. I'm sorry. If you were to accidentally open the curtains and it would hit me, you wouldn't have caused my demise. It would just be like getting a very bad sunburn in a split second instead of you humans having to be outside for 8+ hours at a beach party. Does it hurt? Well, I mean, how would you feel if you got a bad sunburn and I just smacked you as hard as you can right on it? That's essentially how it feels. Not that I would ever hit you. I'm just saying that's how it would feel. Come on. You can do this. You can do this. I'm sorry. You're just so beautiful, and I feel like my world is just woo. You know. Does getting bit hurt? Well, it depends. If we choose to make it, it's a choice. Meaning, let's just say I'm walking down the street, right? And somebody tries to say, give me your money. I can bite into their neck. I would make it feel like the most excruciating pain that they've ever felt. Whereas you, well, I would want you to enjoy it. And yes, the rumors are true. If the vampire chooses to do so, he can make it feel like you're having a very, explosive feeling. There might be a reaction to my bite, causing you to release a lot of endorphins all at once. Yes, it does hurt at first, but it's more like of a pinch, if you will. And then I've been told it feels like euphoria. Not that I do it with a lot of people. I mean, some people I got lucky with, not lucky as in like I'm a Chad or a Giga Chad or whatever, but you know, I've had my share of humans back in the day. You want me to bite you? Are you serious? Okay, if you're sure, and you are giving me consent? Okay, I have your verbal consent. Alright, just, okay, can you put your collar to the side? Like, okay, no, this way. Okay, no, that's gonna hurt, you. Okay, right there. All right. Now, I'm gonna count down, take a deep breath, and as soon as you feel my mouth on your neck, you can grab onto me and hold me as much as you want or as hard as you want, okay? And I'll only do it for a little bit, okay? Okay. 3, 2, 1. How do you feel? Why are your eyes rolling in the back of your head? And why are you smiling like that? It's kind of... Are you okay? Oh my. thank you. I'm really flattered. what? Your place or mine? Mine?